This is a Cartoon Network Toon World News special report. The Cartoon Network announced today that it was expecting some brand new arrivals to the Toon World, but these new bundles of joy won't be ordinary bouncing babies. No siree, they're world premiere toons, and they're coming in February. Brand new, bright-eyed cartoons that no one has ever seen before, and they'll only be seen on the Cartoon Network. So get ready to watch the brand new arrivals, and make sure to bring some extra diapers. This has been a Toon World News special report.